What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another Neo 2 boss fight. This time we are going to face Shuten Doji, which is the boss at the end of the Mausoleum of Evil, the main mission, as you can see on the screen right now. And I am standing in front of the boss room. The Mausoleum of Evil, as I said in the walkthrough, it's a pretty complex mission. And in order to complete it, you have to defeat Shuten Doji. So this, by the way, if you get lost while playing this level, I did as well. But you can watch my walkthrough and see how to get to this boss room. And as you know, we are going to try and use the same strategy with the Steel Talisman and Protection Talisman that are going to increase our resistance and the Vigorate and Slot Talisman on our boss, and Yatsu no Kami Soul Core to nuke him. Other than that, I'm going to use some Galnut Broth. This is a yokai boss, just so you know, and maybe some Hemlock Broth, depending on how things go. Let's start by recharging our Anima and Amrita, and then by the way, we are also going to use a Scampus or a Clay Bell of Beckoning. Here we have it. So let's see how much do we need. Oh, perfect. So we've got enough Amrita for our spirit, and that's about it. And also Clay Bell of Beckoning for fun. Right now I'm going to cast the Talismans. And also the Galnut Broth, and go inside. And here we are, here is our boss. Let's start by nuking him as well to... So, as I said, slot on him, it will slow him down a lot, as you can see, and also a Devigoration Talisman. Oh, I tried to block this. But missed it. That's okay though. Okay, so if we hit those crystals, as you can see, the Amrita will go to the boss, which is not good. Let's slow him down again. Some sort of a magician type of boss. Okay, let's use more talismans on our character. Managed to take him really good right now. Well, we can also always try some ranged weapons while we are in. Okay, a lot of damage this from this switchblade. Oh! Slot, obviously. And the Vigorate. Some poison as well. And Snake. We are almost done, as you can see. Only a few more hits. No need to take unnecessary risk if you have enough elixirs. And I think we are done with him. There you go. Perfect, and we got a smithing test, the Suiji whatever Karemitsu. Nice, let's grab everything. And obviously a new soul core. Notice that you cannot destroy these crystals once the fight is over. Okay, awesome. So this is how you defeat Shuten Doji. This is the strategy I have used so far, and I am 2 missions away from completing the game, and the only talismans I have used are those 4: Slot, Devigorate, and the Steel Talisman and Protection Talisman. Obviously, I have spent a lot of points in on Mio Magic. So thank you for watching. I'm going to complete this mission, the mission right now, and if you have questions, feel free to ask all of them in the comment section, and I'll be here waiting for them and answer all of them. Thanks for watching and have a beautiful week.